sensible getup on because... So there was a show that started downtown and then became very cool and then moved uptown and then was made into a film. And that show is called Hedwig and the Angry Inch. So I saw that film in college and I was forever changed. And I was like, that's my dream. Hedwig is my dream. I want to be Hedwig. Don't know how I do that as this lady, because whatever. So, and then there was a Broadway revival of Hedwig. And I got to go in and audition for Yitzhak, which was really awesome and very cool and very fun. Didn't get it, but that's okay. And in a way, Yitzhak's dream is also to be Hedwig. And so, I'm fulfilling all of those dreams, the ones that could have been also my dream, also the role that could have been dreamed to be the dream role that they want. So anyways, full circle, here we go.
Blood in my eyes.